Alright, y'all, look here. Look like I received another request. Yeah, look like I received another request here, y'all. So I decided, with this particular request, I can't even remember who sent the request. And it just came through. At any rate, whoever sent it, I hope you see in the clip. But anyway, I figured, okay, I'm going to do this. This will be a real quick one. And since I got the beat playing, so since this was a request for this particular song, and this was a groove that was vamped by Red Essence, and I decided since I'm going to go ahead and honor the request of that song, like I got a beat playing. It ain't the correct beat. It's just some drum junk online, and it only gives you a 4 count, even though this should have at least an 8 count. But I'm going to just roll with what I got, as long as it's in the pocket. At any rate, I decided, okay, since I'm going to go ahead and do this junk, I'm going to go ahead and give a little story with it. You know what I'm saying? So, which is the story is, basically, this particular song that it requests made me think of that. During the time when, some people know that, you know, one of the go-go bands that I played with was a band called Lil Benny and the Masters. Now, I talk about this in the book. So, if you got the book, or if you don't have the book, you can go and order the book at tmygogobook.com or on Amazon. If you want me to sign it, go to tmygogobook.com and I can sign it and send it to you. At any rate, back to the story. Basically, what had happened, when I had got a call from Lil Benny to ask if I was interested in auditioning. He was, you know, replacing some members. Bula Roper was the guitar player who was with him, and he, you know, was moving on. And he asked me if I was interested in auditioning. Of course, Bula Roper is some serious shoes to fill, but, you know, this is one of the bands that I look up to, so I'm like, yeah, okay. And what's interesting, when I got to the practice spot for the audition, it was just a couple of people, and Lil Benny was in there. It was at the spot we used to practice at over off of Good Hope Road. Off of 14th and Good Hope Road. And down in there, and it was Benny down there. It was also Godfather down there on the keyboards, Mark Lawson. And I believe Elmo was in there, and a couple more people. I think Shorty Dub was in there, I believe. But I had pulled my guitar out. And what's interesting is, I was always been such a, you know, Red Essence fan that I kind of knew all this stuff. I studied this stuff. You know, so I was like, okay, this would be, if they asked me to play any Red Essence stuff, which was stuff that was made while they were with Red Essence, I'm talking about Benny and Godfather, then I can jump right on it with no issue. If they asked me to play any of their stuff, I can jump on it with no issue because I was always doing my homework. At any rate, as I'm pulling my guitar out, Godfather asked me, he says, so who's your favorite guitar player? Now, I'm be real honest. My answer to him was like, you know, locally, my favorite guitar player was White Boy from Red Essence, Andre Johnson. And it's true. I mean, it's from the age of 14, I always looked up to Red Essence. And I always, because I was a guitar player, loved Andre, White Boy's style on the guitar, you know. And actually, I patterned my style of learning off of listening to him and patterning off of his style. So I wasn't lying when I said that. You know, the funny part is that I kind of got in trouble for saying that. I think my answer, Godfather wanted my answer to be that my guitar player was Chuck Brown. At any rate, that's what I told him, and I kind of had to explain to him, well, you know, I mean, Chuck's style is clean, but I always loved White Boy's, his real funkiness in his scratching style, and that's the kind of style I always love to play to this day. So at any rate, that's my little story there. Like I said, you can get the whole gist in the book. But because of the request I got, which happened to be, if you don't know by now, a Red Essence jump. It was a jump by White Boy. And it's a real simple jump, but it is funky and groovy. And when something goes something like this, hey. Thank you. some fun now. We want to have some fun. I said, do you want to have some fun, y'all? We want to have some fun. And then what do y'all consider fun? Fun, natural fun. Do it. And that's that, all right? My special request. And that's what I'm gonna do with that one right there.